sales are up this year, so automakers are dropping Canadian prices and offering better financing. Sherry O'Kakey has the details on that.
Charles Pitts thought he'd have a new car by now. The lease on this one runs out in just 10 days, but he still doesn't know what to buy.
It's a bit of a nightmare. You really have to, there's so many factors that you have to calculate, so many different versions and so many options on the car, so that you, it's really difficult to understand what are you buying, what's it really costing.
The Automobile Protection Agency and Protégez-vous say these days a lot of cars are costing less.
Examples, a Toyota Camry today leases for $90 a month less than it did last summer. Honda Accord about $50 a month less. These are very real savings for buyers.
So, they say, you won't save much buying in the U.S., but Charles Pitt says he's not ruling that out.
As long as there's an $8,000 to $10,000 difference, it can be worth the headache, and it might even hire somebody to do the work for me at that price.
No matter where you buy, here's a tip for everyone.
When you're looking at different features, the consumer groups say there's one you won't see, but you should ask for, because they say it could be as important as your seatbelt.
It's called an electronic stability control system, or ESC.
The benefits of it will be equal to those of the safety belts, because it can reduce by as much as 30% the risk of losing control of the car on slippery roads.
That's a feature Pitts is interested in, but deciding which car he will buy or lease will take more time. He'll rent one until he makes up his mind. Sherry O'Kakey, CBC News, Montreal.
And if you're in the market for a new car, the Automobile Protection Agency and Protégez-vous magazine have some suggestions for you. They've got a list of the best new cars for 2008. For compact cars, the Toyota Yaris and the Honda Civic come out ahead. The Honda Accord and the Nissan Altima lead the pack for mid-size cars. And the Honda Odyssey and Toyota Sienna are the best buys for minivans. You can find out more online at apa.ca or protégez-vous.ca. QC.ca. Drivers who use their cell phones behind the wheel have less than a week to stop doing it or buy a hands-free phone. Starting April 1st, the province will restrict